Why do we fight the wars? Is it some vicarious pleasure that we get in killing the adversaries, human resource and the capital? What is it? What do we want to achieve? Whatever our military objectives and political objectives may be, how do we want to achieve it? We achieve it by breaking the will of the nation and defeating its army breaks their will. That is why it is important. When you defeat them on the battleground, the nation is prepared to have peace with you on your terms. So whether it is Ukraine, Russia, or it is Second War, it is any war, and at the end of it is that you want to do that. But what happens if the people don't have the national will at all? Do you need enemies? One of the major tasks that we neglected, and we should have this thing, or to the extent it should have been done, was creating the national will, strengthening it. Way back, about 125 years back, but the one person who rose to do that was Swami Vivekananda. That is, when he say Uttishta Bharata, O India, rise. Idea was this, to create that national will. And I must compliment that in the same tradition, General Bakshi's books, his narratives, his discourses, they may look little outlandish at times, and little one can have his own criticism, but the fact remains that the idea behind that is know who you are. Understand yourself. Realize your potential, realize your past. Your past will give you an idea that you were able to accomplish what you have been denied by the unfortunate course of history. We are the victims of history, but probably we haven't learned many lessons.